Amen. Love. It all comes down to love. John says, greater love hath no man than this, that a man lay down his life for his friends. And so what's our response to that love? Well, I hope it's that we will give back to him everything that we have. And this morning, I know that all of us have voices, right? Yeah. So I want to invite you to join with us. We need your help. We need a little bit more of your help today. But I think you can say this. Can you say, let everything that hath breath praise the Lord? Praise the Lord. Let everything that hath breath praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Come on, stand up on your feet if you can and clap your hands like this.
Praise 'cause you rose and defeated the grave.
Praise!
oh my soul. Praise, praise the Lord, oh my soul. I can't keep quiet because my God is alive. So I'm not gonna let a rock cry out for me. I won't keep it inside. I'm gonna praise, praise the Lord. Oh my soul, oh my soul. God's love for us is overwhelming. It's all consuming. I'm so grateful. I don't know about you, but I've had some, what did you say? Seek and, oh Lord, now I didn't forget. What did he say? Seek, show and tell. Mercy, don't get old. Show and tell. I've had some of those moments this week. And God's response to me was, I still love you. Even though you're working through your salvation and you're trying to grow your faith, I still love you. And I'm so grateful. I could search everywhere, but I can't find a love like his. He is jealous for me. He loves her like a hurricane. I am a tree bending beneath the weight of his wind and mercy. When all of a sudden I am unaware of these afflictions eclipsed by glory, and I realize just how beautiful you are and how great your affections are for me. Do you hear these words? Oh, how he loves us. Oh, how he loves us. I hear you singing. How he loves us. Oh, come on, sing it. Oh, how he loves us. Oh, how he loves us. Are his portion and he is our prize. I'm drawn to redemption by the grace in his eyes. If grace is an ocean, we're all sinking. And heaven meets earth like an unforeseen kiss, and my heart turns violently inside of my chest, and I don't have one from Sabbath school.
Jesus loves me.
Come on, let me do it.
Yes, Jesus loves me. For the Bible tells me so.
One more time.
The cross of Jesus.
much more than that emblem on your chain. But it means I'm free from the chains of slavery. And the blood that shed won't let my sins remain.
The cross, my Savior died. The Lamb was crucified. Showed us love that this world had never known. Oh, what love divine! Truer love you'll never find. So that we might live, love came and died alone.
Yes. Well, the cross.
Well, the